Hello, YouTube.
No!
So today, we're going to cut our hair. So I'm going to make a deal. I'll let Daddy cut my hair.
And first.
Only, no, you're first. You're first. So Aiden and Evan are going to cut the hair. Why? Because of the coronavirus stuff, we're not going out. So Daddy's going to cut their hair, but they don't want him touching his hair. So let's see.
Wanna look like a rock star?
No.
What's
this? Oh, you want some music? Like in the barbershop? Dile a Daddy que te ponga música.
I was popping bottles. Feeling like a rock star.
Evan, you're gonna go next. Don't be hiding.
Okay. I only want these parts. Not this.
Oh, he doesn't want to get rid of the top part, babe.
I only want this part.
Wow. Okay.
Your eyebrows?
No. Oh, only this part.
Oh, well, don't go this way because you're confusing
at
me.
At the top. Oh, wow.
You should comb this hair out of the way, babe. No? Don't you have to comb it down?
Ow!
It hurts?
No.
Maybe your machine doesn't work. Maybe your machine doesn't work. Daddy, you used that machine before? Does it not? Does it hurt? No.
Es más, este es número 4, mira, no le está quitando nada.
Okay.
Why just turn it off?
I need to take a bathroom break, so I'll be right back with Aiden.
¿Estás grabando?
¿Sí? No, estoy grabando. What are you doing over there, handyman?
What?
What are you doing? That's handyman, that's handsome.
Runway.
Oh no, it's
Judy. Runway.
It's Judy.
What? What shirt is Aiden wearing?
Aiden?
Oh wow. Well, hopefully he doesn't get hair today.
Sí, my bad. ¿Quieres que se la quite?
¿Cuál camisa tienes, Aiden?
The Champions.
Yeah,
Champions. ¿Me sí? Oh, do you like that one?
Yeah.
¿Te la quieres quitar?
No.
Okay.
It's gonna go on my body.
Yeah. You're right. And then you're gonna get orange. You're right.
I'm not gonna.
Tienes una para cortarse la mano, también se la corto.
Bunny is. Bunny does not want a haircut. Bunny has short hair.
Wow.
She does.
¿Sí se le ve?
A little.
¿No se ve la diferencia?
Not too much. What number is that?
3.
Bueno, sí se le ve because he was very hairy. But do...
Oh, wow, that's a lot. That's a lot of hair in the back.
It is. You have a lot of hair. Mejor hazle el 2, ¿no?
Ow.
¿Siempre le hacen el 1 o cuál le hacen?
Aira, no te andes moviendo. ¿Cuál? Si ni siquiera. Aira, no te pongas.
Ahorita le hacemos a Daddy. Baby, ¿are you going to let me cut your hair?
No, yo a ti te lo voy a cortar.
Only the tips.
¿Cómo voy a ver? No seas mañoso. Seas niña. Actúa así de que estás aquí. Si ya se lo he cortado antes. Y era más niño y más corto.
Oh,
Ella, no te muevas.
I'm moving.
Maybe tienen que hacerlo despacito.
Si lo hago despacito, más se desespera.
Pero maybe, así, ¿no? Maybe como lo haces rápido, por eso se le jala.
No,
tu máquina no está muy capacitada
no
para
eso. ¿Sientes más aire en tu cabeza o no? ¿Eh?
¿Sí?
¿Sientes más aire en tu cabeza?
Pues ya mía.
¿Se siente más fresca tu cabeza?
Oh, no, también.
Tu cabeza.
What about my head?
Aire. You know what aire is? Uh-huh. Air. ¿Sientes aire en tu cabeza ya?
No feel the air.
No.
No. Entonces todavía le falta más. Bonnie, te va a quedar. Mira, ya me está cayendo.
Bonnie, get over here. You're gonna be itchy. Get over here.
Actually,
she's
gonna have to go shower. Yeah.
Bonnie, deja ahí. Get away.
Oh, estos son pelos como los míos.
Bonnie.
Does the light help, babe, at all?
Sí, me ayuda, babe. No me puedes.
I'm just wondering why this is really helpful. Mr. Evan, why are you making so much noise?
I'm not Evan.
It's your worker, Evan.
¿Te cambias a dos ya?
No.
Oh, se le ve más cortito.
Ethan?
No.
Ethan? Even? Even? Ah, because you have an odd number. Odd, like Todd?
I think Daddy knows how to cut hair.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
You need the hair blower.
I did pay for his school. I did pay for his school, so something had to get done, you know?
I'm gonna take my hammer away. Ow.
Ah,
oh,
that's
me.
Please say
that's not a word. Get down, Aiden. No, it's not la misma. Yo te digo cuando lo cambie, para que no te mueves. Ya este le voy a poner el dos, no, tres, dos y medio.
No te muevas, Aidan.
Te vuelo la oreja. No es cierto, no te creas.
Ah, ah, ah.
Oh, esos dos cositas, ¿eh? Están ahí.
No más déjate algo más aquí, ya luego te hago más corto. O si no, aquí arriba.
I want to see. Do you have a mirror?
I'll take a picture if you want right now. Just the back top, right, babe?
Yeah.
Where your hair is sticking out?
You guys have to find me.
Dile hola, Nathan. Nathan ya se despertó. Dile hola, YouTube. Mira, hola. Di hola. Diles hi. ¿Qué pasó, bebé? ¿Quién es ese bebé hermoso? Míralo. ¿Cómo se ve, bebé? Ah, mira cómo se ve, bebé. Hermoso, bebé. Ok, ahorita regresamos. Aiden ya me lo termina. Y ahorita vemos cómo se ve, bebé. Sí, Nathan se acaba de despertar de su siesta. Durmió como casi que eran, babe. ¿Dos horas? Casi dos horas. Estábamos viendo la película de Avatar y la acabamos. Comimos y luego Nathan se despierta. ¡Yay! Se durmió bien a gusto. Ahorita grabó a Aiden cómo se ve, cómo le está quedando su corte de pelo. Ahorita regresamos. Está acabando. Vamos a ver cómo le quedó a Daddy. So, Daddy, you wanted this right part. You didn't want him to touch too much of this part. So, te lo dejó así, no te lo agarró tanto. Let me see. take a look around. Just a little trim. And all his hair. Oh, it's a lot of hair right now. Well, he just trimmed it. So it's not super bad. When you get down, be careful because there's hair, okay? Wait till Daddy's done cleaning before you get up, okay?
I need my chalk cloths to get up.
Yeah, he needs to broom this part first before you walk.
So you guys do have a spray? And Daddy, you have to spray it before you cut my hair.
What's cover it? His face. Yeah.
You got to spray it before you cut my hair. That's what the barber shop does.
So he left the part at the top, babe. For you. Nice. Okay, you're done. But don't get up because Daddy's gonna clean it.
I think I'd like to take this thing off.
No, wait till he does it. You don't have your little thing?
What little thing?
To shake off the hairs?
What?
What little thing?
It's like a little duster. No, that's not it. So Aiden, ahorita lo que les va a enseñar, va a enseñarles un programa que se llama Scratch. Y ahorita, o sea, por ejemplo, ahorita que a veces no tiene cosas que hacer ahorita con la escuela que está off, lo que pasa con este programa es de que les enseña a coding, les enseña código. Ahorita les va a enseñar en la computadora cómo entra y todo eso. Ahorita les enseño. So Aiden's gonna, now that he's done getting a little haircut and looking nice and fresh and taking a shower, we're gonna teach you guys what a Scratch is, and how to, you know, like how to build something real quick and what he's learned. Well, you've created things, right? You can teach them all that stuff. Like, they don't know nothing about Scratch, zero Scratch. So we'll teach you in the computer right now. See you in a bit.